1968, I was 12. The sexual revolution had started, and I still hadn't fired a shot.
The Wonder Years, a special preview of a new kind of comedy, tonight after the Super Bowl.